Hi again, seniors. So great to see you again for our second installment of course, your Road to Graduation videos. As you can see at this point, a little bit of my committee has gotten fairly exhausted. So bear with us. I know you're probably getting a little bit exhausted too, and it's okay because we're all going to make it. We're going to get there. So I really hope that your senior breakfast went well yesterday. Probably a great opportunity to share some time with your family and highlight a few of the cooking skills that you picked up here in your time at Assumption. Just a reminder that we would love you to submit any photo that you took of your crew at your house. Grad2020@assumptionhigh.org is the email address that we would get those, and just put in the subject senior breakfast and we'll get that incorporated into our slideshow. We're gearing up for another event here tomorrow that we are going to live stream. One of the awesome parts of closing out with our seniors each year is praying that senior rosary. If you look in your care package, you will find a purple sheet that is the prayers of the rosary, just to give you a little cheat sheet for you and the members of your family so that you're able to pray with us as we all pray with and for the members of the Assumption Class of 2020. You also get your own Assumption Colors rosary that was actually created, threaded for you by Sister Anthony's mom, and it was blessed in the Assumption Chapel by Father Scott Foley. So that's another super cool keepsake, and hopefully this time that we pray tomorrow night at 7 p.m., that will be pushed out at 7 p.m. so that we can all be praying together at the same time for you guys. But hopefully that won't be the only time you use this, that you can carry this forward and pray with it throughout the course of the rest of your life. So pretty cool. I guess just last couple of things you can pull from your bag. Of course, always you can grab any of these little hugs as you need them to just know the love of your Assumption family. And as we approach finals next week, we have supplied you with two packs of Smarties. The instructions on these Smarties, of course, each day final exams begin at 8:45. And so I would recommend getting these into your system by 8 a.m. each day. So there's a pack for each day. We want you to round out this academic experience here at Assumption in the best way possible. And of course, we know that you are a bunch of little Smarties, but every little bit helps. So thanks. We will definitely be in touch. Please reference the written part of my message for any details that I have maybe didn't include here. And again, these guys are my family. But you are our family also, and as we walk this journey with you, we couldn't be more proud of you, and we are really, really excited and happy for you. Thanks so much for being a part of our Assumption family.